By 2025, our entire line of GORE-TEX jackets will be made with EPE. So what is it? There are three layers that make up the GORE-TEX ePE hard shells from Arc'teryx: the backer, the membrane, and the face fabric with DWR coating. PFAS chemicals have traditionally been used in the membrane and DWR coating of jackets because they're amazing at repelling water. The problem is, these chemicals never really break down in the environment. So we partnered with GORE-TEX to develop a brand new type of membrane, free of added PFAS, called EPE. EPE is not only more sustainable, it's also thinner than previous membranes. This allows the face fabric to be more robust with a softer feel. The result? A jacket that's more durable and weighs less. Oh, and it's also more comfortable, quieter, and easier to pack away. Like all of your favorite gear, your jacket is bound to get dirty. In order to keep your jacket going strong, you'll want to wash and dry it regularly. Washing removes the buildup, while drying reactivates the DWR. Simple as that. Our move towards using GORE-TEX ePE in our jackets is just one step in our ongoing journey towards doing right by the planet and its people, while still keeping you dry.